Hey, it's your Cookie here, and welcome back to another video. In today's video, we are doing another playlist. We will be playing A Ridiculous World, and I Saw the Sign. Now, before we begin, I want to say thank you for 50 subscribers. We reached that a couple of days ago, so thank you for that. I never said it in any videos, but my goal was to hit 50 before the end of the year, so I guess let's see if we can hit 60 before the end of the year. But yeah, let's get into this playlist. Now, I did it last time where I read the description of the map, and I think I'm gonna continue doing that. So let's start it. A Ridiculous World. The original, all weird, interesting, unusual, and funny location will find their way in here. Only official covers. Well, that is good to know. Sometimes sneaky resolution, and sometimes absolute POG Gen 4. Come and check out the stream at. At the Space Vibe. Yep, I'll link a link to that down below as well. But yeah, let's start and see how we do. Let's see. Okay, only official codes. Only official codes. Okay, that did put a time on. Only official codes. I mean, that's in English right there. Now. Hard to tell where the sun is, but it does feel tropical. It does feel tropical. Is there anything we could see on that wall? Not really. Anything here? This is not Hawaii? I don't know. It's English and it feels tropical. So it could be Hawaii, if I know where Hawaii is, right here. It could be Honolulu Island, maybe. Got 30 seconds. Is there anything? Temptation, I think it says, or something. I don't know. Piercing. Okay, so. That didn't really help. I mean, could it be Hawaii? Or could it be like over here? Well, I think Hawaii is closer. I think. Yeah, I think Hawaii is closer. That, where was it? Is it just Curacao? Let me check. It was just Curacao. Damn. I'm used to Kurosawa having a car meter, like black car with bars, if I'm not mistaken. Or does it have bars? I can't remember. But yeah, CC to super in first. He who dares wins in second, and Nick Lepa, I'm gonna call you Lepa because I don't know how to pronounce that. In third. Yeah, GG's, and let's move on to the next one. What do we have here? Well, this is. Is this. What side? We're driving on the right side. That is a speed limit to 9, so we know we're in the US, because in Canada they use maximum. Now, can we find out where we are in the US? We got no front number plates, which it's helpful. Wait, does it say speed limit? Yeah, okay, speed limit, yeah. So no front number plates. Now that leaves me to believe that is the southern states, in the US. Or like it, how does it go? Like southern and then it goes like up and then Pennsylvania as well, right? So I think we are somewhere in there. That doesn't help. I mean, if that is a city, I don't know the city. Now, which state could this look like? It kind of does look like we are more up, like north, maybe. Yeah. I don't. Yeah, I mean that should be good, I think. Was it be the southern states now? It was this. Oh, I had more plunk around here. Damn. Well, Latin noun first, German in second, and crypto chessy in third. GG's. Alright, what do we have here? Oi. I have never seen that O before, with those two fingers above it. What are these bullets? Is this hungry? Hungry? Yeah, it definitely could be. Now, if only we could see like a motorway sign or anything, because we are definitely on the motorway. The motorway is, how are we doing, like, north-south, is that, I think I'm using the compass correctly, I'm not too sure on that. So, if the compass is like that, then we would be on a highway that went a little bit like this, like that, maybe? No, that's too, maybe like something like that. Maybe. It seems like, I mean, it could also be somewhere on this one. Now, something with music, I guess. not a city. You do have a bit. Oh, okay, nice. Got pretty close there in the end, only 75 kilometers away. Nice. Okay, Lava still in first, Crypto CSU in second, and Sorry Maker in third place. GG's. Alright. I love making car meter maps, because I do have a car meter map, and, well, this car meter can be found down here. Or is it more up? That's the thing. I actually don't remember exactly. But I do have this location on my car metamap. So, the thing is, we are on a road, right? So, like, that is also a road. I don't know. Like, are we further up the road? Because I remember it being, like, down about here. I don't think I can 5k it, but we do have what seems to be a bend there, like that is a bend, so could be that, right? I mean, it could be, right? But I don't know, this bends to the west, right? And that bends to the east. So I don't think it's that. Like, I don't think it's that either, but we are looking north, right? And it's bending west. I think I'm happy with that, yeah. Nice, nice, nice. It was where I plunked first, Let's see if anyone 5k'd. Chris almost 5k, nice. But yeah, so, ooh, Chris, this is the first time I see your name on this. So Sir Megan first, Chris in second, and I am now in third. So something happened there. Well, Sir Megan, I saw him. Yeah, his name was the last round, so Chris and myself are now on the leaderboard. Oh no. Is this somewhere in India? Well, that is hard to read. This is, yeah, I think this is somewhere in India. Now, India is a big country, so that's gonna be a little bit hard. Like, do we just hit and go like middle India? I mean, I don't know, do we just go there and then, you know, if it's around New Delhi, then we get some points. If it's around that city, I don't know how to pronounce it, Mumbai, I mean, could it be Sri Lanka? I don't know. Could it be these countries out here? Pakistan, Afghanistan, maybe? I don't know. Oh no, I don't know. Is there anything like No, I haven't really seen any language that could help. I mean, that's hard to see what it says there. Wasn't that language anywhere else? Nope. Well, 9 seconds left, 7 seconds. Well, I think, yeah, I mean, could definitely be around here, I guess, but it was. Holy shit, Nexus. Holy shit. Nexus almost with a 5k. How? What? How? Was that a repeat or what? What? That's crazy, damn. I mean, Nexus could have taken first place here, I think. View summary. 15,115 points. I mean, not too bad overall. I think the Hawaiian one was the worst. Other than that, I'm pretty happy with all the guesses. Yeah, nice. Game breakdown. And then, so yeah, Nexus took the first place. So yeah, GG's to Nexus, Super, and Chris. Wait, yeah. Survey Maker in fourth, me in fifth, Lapper in sixth, Harrier in seventh, Damien in eighth, German in ninth, NQ in 10th, Crystal Tessie in 11th, Shady in 12th, PD in 13th, and Bill in 14th. Nice. GG's everyone. Moving over to I Saw the Sign. Locations with the name of the place visible in front of you at the starting point. It says, I don't know what that stands for, on a sign, on a building, on an advertisement, anywhere in the world. From tiny villages to large cities. Okay, so we will spawn and we will basically be able to see a name of a place, right? So, yeah. Alright, let's go right into it. No move. And then 1 minute. Okay, let's see how we do here. No move. So this is Andorra. We just spawn seeing the place name, right? Like on the bins or something? That, I mean, where's the name? I don't see any name here. I mean, I don't. I'm confused. Didn't it say that we were supposed to spawn in front? I don't know. I don't know. But yeah, Andoria, I think Andoria got some very unique architecture, or like at least buildings, like these like stone buildings, I guess you can call them. Yeah, and obviously the mountains around. Now, where could we be? Like up here, maybe, or like, I mean, I can't read any of that if I was supposed to do that. Warum? Warum? Is that a city? Can we find a city called that? No. PLHO something something. Can't see that either. Did it say that? Though I don't think it said that. I don't know what I was supposed to see. I didn't see that. Did I see that? I don't know. I don't know. Damien in first, Super in second, and Survey Maker in third. Nice. Jesus. Alright, what do we. Colin. Okay. Why does it kind of feel like I've heard about that before? Let's quickly figure out the country that we are in. Oh no. What country are we in? I mean, I think this is Czechia then. Yeah, it should be probably just Czechia. Now, can we find Colin? How was it spelled? Kolin. Alright. Let's see if we can find it. Colin, where are you? Where are you? Are you anywhere? Are you a small city? I mean, could it be Slovakia then, maybe? Not that I see. I mean, I don't think it's Hungary. I don't think it is. But could we find the city anywhere? No. Okay, so maybe, well, are we? Okay, let's zoom more in and then see. I probably have missed the city and I most likely feel like I am gonna do, but I need to plunk before anything. We're gonna plunk. In the last second I saw the city. The last second. I mean, how far did I have to zoom in? I mean, I had to zoom a little bit in, but yeah, I saw it in the last second, didn't have time. Well, Super in first, Soymaker in second, and Damien in third. GG's. Okay, we got a poll, we got some language, and I think that we are in Russia somewhere. Now, remember that the city name should be in front of us somewhere. So, is that the city name? Or is that the name of the, like, building? I actually don't know. But this definitely looks like Russia to me. I think it is Russia. Yeah, we got some Cyrillic here, nice. Now, anything that pops out? No, because I don't think Golden Lady is a city. And I can't read Cyrillic, so that does not. But I don't know. Anything? What do I have there? More Cyrillic that I can read. I mean, that looks like the Ukrainian flag, right? The colors, right? Are we in Ukraine? Is that a little bit of yellow on the number? Oh, didn't guess. I always forget about the time. Oh, damn. Well, it was Ukraine, so I mean, I'm glad I figured it out at the end. But yeah. So, Megan first, Super in second, and Chris in third. Oh, yeah. Now, let me remember we have a timer. Now, I think we are in. Kettmann? Kettmann? I guess. With green number plates, right? Isn't that Vermont? Vermont? So now we just have to see if we can find Kidman. Okay, I've put a plunk down just in case, because I don't want to forget to guess again. Now, can we find that? Can we find that? Anything similar that pops out? Mont. I don't fit. Lebanon? Alright. Jamaica? Okay. I don't. Does any other state in the US have green number plates? Not that I think. Paris? I think, yeah, Norway. Norway, and then, how was it? Sweden, and then Denmark should be, yeah. Denmark, Sweden, Norway. Oregon has green number plates. I got carried away. Yeah. Oregon has green number plates, I guess. I didn't know that. I remember that Vermont have green number plates, but I think they are a lot more green than that, I guess. Oh no, I forgot. I forgot to look at who was in the first, second, and third. Well, that is a beautiful view right there. That's a very beautiful snowy mountains. Now, see, that is a map that I could use for my map of maps. which I'm working on. And if you wanna go and help me find location to map of maps, I'll have a Discord that I will remember to link down below. And we are in Switzerland. Now, I guess that should be the city, right? So Switzerland is here. Now, Switzerland because of the low cam, obviously. But we can see the Google car. Now we see some beautiful mountains, right? So we should be like in this sort of area, I guess. Now, Wild House and Leesic House. Can we find any of those two cities? Maybe we have to zoom more in. No. Remember to plunk. And the time is out. Congratulations, you have received a new badge. I saw all the time. Okay, nice. Okay, oh, okay, it does. Oh, no. It does pop quite on up the map, I guess. It was near Liechtenstein. Near the border, and we were in. What were we in? I can't see the city name. Okay, view summary. Oh, that was the last round. Well, I forgot to guess. Otherwise, I would have been happy with that guess. And yeah, that, I mean, the right latitude or longitude, or I don't remember which way they go. 14,000, so lower than the other map, but let's look at the game breakdown. So, GG to Damien in first, Soymaker in second, Super in third, Chris in fourth, Heavier in fifth, Nexus in sixth, PD in seventh, Crypto Jesse in eighth, Lapa in ninth, Anku in 10th, me in 11th, German in 12th, and Bill in 13th. I think this is the most people I've had on a play along, so that is super awesome to see that a lot of people played. That makes me a lot happy. And obviously, again, thank you so much for 50 subscribers. Let's see if we can go hit 60 before the end of the year, I guess. I guess I have to set a new goal since we already smashed the other goal. I think I'm at 52 as of recording. So, yeah. But yeah, GG to everyone, and thank you. Yeah, thank you for playing, and the links for the next one will be down below. And yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.